Judgment Day. From New York, New York, weighing in at 249 pounds, Damien Priest. WWE. And from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes.
Hey guys, do you realize that we're mere moments away from waging war? Guys, a tough spot to be in starting War Games, but soon we'll have the numbers on his side.
You're right, Cole. It's up to him.
Yeah, but it's really critical. He needs to stay alert and stay active. And if he gets injured or knocked out, the major damage is meaningless.
So this match is now underway, and with only two competitors in the cage, this is almost like the calm before the storm.
Oh, yeah, the intensity only goes up from here.
And that's what we love about War Games.
Cody Rhodes felt that coming.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
These two training counters, an absolute masterclass.
Paying it right back with a reversal. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Ouch. That's one way to get your opponent out of the corner. Oh, and a stomp. Momentum has completely shifted to Priest.
Yeah, Cody's having trouble fighting back.
Ooh, stinking kick.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. Damien Priest, crucifix. And he's able to fight Priest off.
Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
Bang it back with their own counter.
Springboard.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
And in just a moment, the numbers advantage set to come into play here. I don't think Cody can withstand much more of this.
A smothering offense from Priest here.
Here they come, looking to give their team the upper hand as soon as possible.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Just stretching out the arm.
And walking through the structure door, this is where nightmares become reality.
That was absolutely amazing!
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Wow, what a shot.
Nice cross body.
Charging toward the ring and looking to even things up. Oof.
He's going down to the apron. He must certainly have a plan here. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Belly to belly.
Answering back. And Orton gets countered there.
No time for fear. Have to just get in there and engage with the enemy.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring, and Finn heads him off at the pass.
Saw the original. officially shifted.
And look at from back suplex.
Very nice.
Tossed into the corner.
As if the numbers advantage wasn't enough, looking under the ring for a weapon now. The odd man in, and he's looking for an ace up his sleeve now. A counter answered by another counter. And we just saw some serious offense.
Elbow throw, saying not today.
A back punch. Ouch.
Good defense.
And I don't like it, but in War Games, on one side of the wall, it's all perfectly legal.
see the attention being put on the torso area.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
And the assault to that area continues.
Sustaining the attack on the neck.
Superstars have to actually compete.
And at this point, he's risking permanent injury.
He has to be told that discretion is the better part of valor.
He's had his belt on too many times and he's risking one day.
And depending on whom you ask, that is all that matters.